some benefits of Atmadhyana. Finally, Atmadhyana is mukti, liberation. And total liberation will happen with the clarity and jnana. That's all is the solution. Okay? So, that is possible in human life. Complete mukti is possible. And that is the process. I have just given you some glimpse, because within whatever shorter time what we can I can give, I try to pack it. Okay? So, there is a, as you become contemplative, as you start understanding deeper and deeper teachings of Rishis, teachings of Upanishad, teachings of Vedanta, the clarity will emerge that I am pure consciousness. I am Brahman. And world is also Brahman. It's not just I am Brahman. So that what you see, experience and the self, they are not separate. So it has to come to that level of reality. Everything else is okay, I feel happy, I feel calm. All those things are side effect. But side effect is not the purpose. Okay? We should keep moving until the goal of firmly establishing in Atmadhyana is realized. Okay? Everything falls away and pure consciousness only remains. So till that goal is, it's not a goal, till that clarity emerges, we need to continue the all practices. Okay, it's a simple thing. It is possible for everybody. It's not at all difficult. We need to every day keep doing, keep working on that. That's all.
Nagesh and Mamata are watching from hospital and they're offering their pranams to.
Okay, namaste. Somebody is in hospital. Okay. So today is the last class. Okay. In this class, I'll try to summarize what you have learned.